call waiting option not working on iPhone? Is your iPhone shows couldn't save call waiting settings on iPhone? If you're experiencing issues with call waiting not working on your iPhone, try out the following troubleshooting steps to resolve the problem. So, let's get started. Solution 1, enable and disable network selection. Open setting, scroll down, tap cellular or mobile network, tap network selection. Now toggle off this option for a few minutes. After that, turn it back on. After that, please restart your iPhone. Solution 2, give a network setting. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset, tap reset network setting. Solution 3, enable call waiting. Open setting, scroll down, tap phone app, scroll down again, tap call waiting. Wait a while, now enable this option on your iPhone. After this, your problem will be solved. Please let me know if you still have issues in the comment section. Thanks for watching.